Nutrient pollution in the Mississippi River Basin and down to the Gulf of Mexico creates the issue of a dead zone with excess algae production and loss of oxygen, killing marine life. Taking a lead in dealing with this problem, the Metropolitan Water Reclamation District of Greater Chicago is transitioning the world's largest wastewater treatment facility of its kind into the world's largest nutrient recovery facility.
The district has looked at this as this is how they can contribute to solving that issue by reducing the phosphorus loading that they put into the Chicago waterway system that eventually gets down into the Mississippi River and the Gulf of Mexico.
Black & Veatch has partnered with us to do the design and construction of this innovative facility. We're recovering phosphorus to convert it into a fertilizer for users in the Chicagoland area, as well as reducing the nutrient load in the waterways, which is very important to us.
I think one of the best things is we're recovering a globally limited resource, and phosphorus is life. So by recovering that, we are becoming more sustainable for our community and our future generations.